The Ohio State Highway Patrol is investigating after a pickup truck drove into a house. Happened just before 9:40 this morning on Route 422 and just west of Anderson Anthony Road in Southington. Fire Chief Scott Bauer says no one was home or hurt in the crash. The driver was evaluated at the scene, but plenty of damage remains on the home.